Okay, so we're just taking a short walk into the fields. Thought it might be a good idea just to come up here. This is more of a summer walk, to be honest. It is very wet, very muddy, very slippy, and the mud up here is really, really caggy, and it's hard work, especially when you've got a dopey dog who wants to make a race out of everything. It's Lady, of course. It's quite nice out here in the summer, it's quite peaceful. This is away from the road. And what we normally do is we come from over the houses, through the trees, and then skirt this field on the far side, all the way around. And we can cut through where the trees are into another meadow. It's called Long Meadow. Walk up to there, which brings us out on the road to Peopleton. Another mile of the road is Crown. Nice pub. Hopefully in the summer I'll be taking that walk and heading up there. It's a good day to spend then, especially if you spend a couple of hours in the pub, a few pints. About driving, so someone to eat there as well. They do good food, but they've been book only since all this COVID crap. So let's hope that all changes and they can just turn up and have a flatter. So the nearest pub, in the village, but it's closed, it's been closed for 2 years. Looks like they're struggling to get somebody to manage it, I think. But in all honesty, that's not a walk, is it? 15 minutes down from the house and 15 minutes back. It's not really a good walk. This would probably equate what we've done today, coming from the house down to here. It's probably the fifth and summer walk. But it's quite nice. Like I said, it takes you away from the road. We'll be heading back towards the road. And what we'll do is we'll cut off the other side of these hedge rather. Take us down to the road and we'll probably stop filming from down there. The moon's out, it's going to be a clear night tonight by the looks of things, another frost. I do like the frosty mornings. It's just a shame there's so muddy everywhere. That's the price you pay for living in the country. What? The field on the right is usually, has been in the summer, it's been last summer, deer. Within 50 metres, which is quite a surprise really, considering they've got the dogs. This time of the day, most people are working, so it's quite quiet to come out. You see some people occasionally, but not that often. It's one of those solitary walks. Get your head round things and have a think. A bit of a stressful start to the week, really. Started off with a routine eye examination at my optician's. Cataracts done 2 years ago. And needed to just check up on a few things. Ended up in the eye hospital on Tuesday, where the turns out I've got a small hole in my battery caused by a posterior vitreous detachment. But I'm not concerned because it's clean, no jaggedy bits, no flappy hanging off bits, which could possibly cause problems. So I've been discharged with it. Keep an eye on it. I love our opticians, ophthalmologists, real ophthalmologists. Get your tongue around it, Louis. I love how they use terms like keep an eye on it. Anyway, waiting for my new glasses to come. Massive bill. I hate January. It's always expensive. Van service, MOT and insurance all due this month, the next 3 weeks. Once that's done, I'll be away. February. A little bit about Cleo, I suppose, and Lady, because after all, it is walking with my dogs. Is that a great one? Cleo, I've had getting on for 9.5 years now, and she was 2.5 when I had her, a rescue dog from Wickenford, just outside of Evesham. Come over from Ireland, really badly treated, and had at least 2 litres of puppies. And I was extremely nervous and fretful. And I was told she didn't like men. We seemed to get on okay. When I first had her, she was a nightmare to go out anywhere in the car. Salivate, shake, tremble, plant in, nightmare. Chewed through 2 leads while we were in the car. The first week of having her. you wouldn't know it now, she's in the van like anybody who loves it. Absolutely loves being in the van. Lady, also known as Little Shit. Because that's what she is, a little shit at times. Actually my daughter's dog, but daughter went to university, never took the dog back. But, in all honesty, you can't place these two there, you can't separate them. They are very much in it together. Lady's 10. Thank you. just as we go. Maybe I'll do a full length. All the way around the edges. Do some stills. Maybe stop and do some painting. To go to crew this week, but I'm sure we can get there. Yeah, wait till next week. It's gone. Let's see if we're reaching the end of this leg. But, down the road. Let's see where we take us on the next trip. Lady. There we go. Quick gander back around the field. Beautiful day.